Let's get the BFG ammo. I think I just blasted away a column. That was perfect. Oh, I should have ducked. But no, I freaking changed weapons. Any change that key bind would be a lot easier. God damn it. She's dodging grenades like crazy. Does more damage. If I hit her in different spots. I'm out of rockets. Awesome. All right, it's BFG time. Look at all that health. We need that. Damn it, I can't get close to it. Shit. Will you come over here, you sucker? His freaking health is gonna despawn. You bitch. God, I broke everything. How is that fair? Broke right when I freaking jumped on it? Oh, shit. Oh, God. I need a lot of health right now. No, I don't want this frickin' attachment. Oh, there's health over there. Oh, I gotta get that health. We're so close. She's busted. These guns aren't doing shit. Come on. BFG. Good fuck. Let's go. I swear to God, if I have to. melee something. This better be the end of this shit, man. Like, if there's a round two, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, shit. Who's next? Nice. And they pull me out. Is that the game?
You've won. It's over. You stopped the invasion and closed the portal.
Oh, shit.
But it's come at a price. Argent, Vega, this entire operation. You see, I've watched you work. Come to understand your motivation. You think the only way is to kill them all, leave nothing behind. And you may be right. But we can't just shut it all down. Without Argent energy, it will be worse.
Yeah, we messed that up.
I don't expect you to agree. But with this, we can continue our work. I am not the villain in this story. I do what I do because there is no choice.
Rerouting tether coordinates complete.
Uh-oh.
Our time is up. I can't kill you, but I won't have you standing in our way. Until we see each other again.
Why couldn't we use that? What the hell, man? No. Nice, that was pretty fun. It's good stuff. We died 54 times. That was the end count there.